If you like this video, please like, share, and subscribe. Hey everyone, Malkadrian here, and I'm here to show you Project Maiden. Project Maiden is a... Well, it's hard to classify. It's a platformer, puzzler, and dueling altogether. The reason why I went with dueling, you'll find out in a moment. Anyways, let's see, select file. New game. Doing this from the top, because there is something important that I feel this game is lacking. A lot. First off, nice detail, even to the bricks, including the eyes. Look at it, looking down, looking up, looking down, up, down. Even the music. It's nice. Now mind you, it sounds like it's some sort of, well, it sounds like an ethereal plane. And only that, but I really like this first area, mainly because it reminds me of Super Mario 2 or Doki Doki Panic. I think that's what it was. Anyways, this game, well, it really, really lacks a tutorial, like how to jump, how to use your abilities, how to do your action. Now, mind you, you can see all the key bindings through the option, or you can rebind them primarily, but mainly the reason why I'm saying this is that, how do I put it? The tutorial does not, well, this area is not a good tutorial area, if it was trying to be a tutorial area. Like for example, I can't get up there because I need to stand right here and use my jump, which is this thing, which summons that. And jump at the same, well, and run at the same time, so it bounces me. See? Yes, it does tell you about the down and right, but it's very vague. And now here's these things. Now, your first impression is to try and punch it, but we have no weapon. We have nothing we can do with it. I mean, we can grab it and push it and pull it, but that doesn't work. Now, how do we get through this? Using the transmute ability, which basically destroys the barrier. Interesting, isn't it? Next is this area. Now, these walls, you can't transmute. See? They won't break or anything. How do you break through them? Well, with your stone skin ability, which I've aptly called it that. I mean, it may be stone form or stone power, but to me, it's stone skin because, well, you turn your arms into, well, some very powerful stone. Because when you attack with it, bam, you can punch through walls. Now, mind you, considering the fact that you've turned part of your body into stone, it's, well, your body is heavier. Bam. Now, how do you get through that one right there? Well, surprisingly enough, this game doesn't tell you, so you could probably be, well, fooling around trying to figure out how to do it. Like jumping or, you know, down attack, but there's no down attack. There's not even an up attack. You can look up and look down, but not down or up attack. How do you do this? Well, you do a jump and body slam. And thanks to the power of stone skin, we don't kill ourselves in the process. Heh. Leaves a nice mess if you use that ability. Let's see. Stone skin. And bam. Now we get to put all our abilities together. Jumping, stone skin, breaking walls, transmuting. More transmuting. I mean transmuting, not turning into stone. Transmute, jump, transmute. Aim up, then transmute. And now we've finally reached the door. The door that leads us to somewhere else. Which is basically the highest point in this area anyways. Imogen Broca, I give you back your name. What has been done to you may yet be undone. What has been taken may yet be restored. You have lost your voice, your memories, your connection to this world. And soon, you will lose your life. That is certain. There are no more righteous causes, no gods left to die for. The genie wants his truce. I want my brother. I assume you want to live. I believe all our goals are won. If you're willing to pay with your certainty, you may earn yourself. Now we can't do anything in this room. I mean, we could try and use our stone skin, but nothing works. We can't even use our transmute. This room is a proverbial void of abilities. So let's go through the door. Good luck, my dear niece. Nice design for the circle. We got attacked with something. Chapter 1, New Miserable Existence. I don't believe we were attacked. Aha. Hold up. Aha. There. We just turned that guy into stone. Okay, we can turn him back. Can we turn him back? I want to turn him back. I think I just permanently killed this guy. Oh well. Come on. Just look the other way. And just walk straight through. Yeah, hello. Nice to see you, whoever you are, the person who was trying to kill me. Don't care. Hey, thanks for not killing me back there. Cause, you know, my ears and the purple thing. My name's Theo. Well, hello, Theo. Nice to meet you. I'm Imogen Broca. Why don't you go first? Sure. He saw something. Ow. Okay. Where'd that guy go? Hello, what do we have up here? A sword and... A sword? And it looks like bolts? Or ammunition? Oh, it may be ammunition because in this game we can draw a gun. Come on, jump. Ouch. Forget the sword. Actually, I'm gonna have my sword back, thank you. I don't care about the guy.
Good morning, Imogen.
Oh great, a sage. Is he talking to you?
The genie has released your first power.
Through Typhon's fear, so ends your torpor. Fairly sure we don't have to listen to this guy.
The war will rage for as long as Typhon sleeps. And while you hold the Storm God's mantle, your life is not your own. Though the gods are gone, their children remain. Seek us out when you require rest.
Yeah, we'll think about it. Come on, Imogen.
Only weirdos talk about the dead like that.
Well, considering the fact that she was dead, that's kinda understandable. So what do I think about Project Maiden? It's a nice little game, man. By the looks of it, it has a bit of a morality system. You know, you could turn people to stone, you could kill them, you could even possibly ignore most of them. I mean, the last time I played this, I just killed the first guy. I didn't even turn him to stone. All I did was break through the floor this time round. And mind you, the only problem I have with this game is the lack of a tutorial. Or text for the tutorial. Yes, it has a tutorial stage where it lets you try and show off your powers, your abilities, but it doesn't visibly show you how to use them. I mean, how do you use your attack that lets you strike downwards? That was one of the problems that I believe this game could easily rectify. At least for the tutorial area. Anything further, I have no idea, considering this is as far as I get. But mind you, this is a nice game. It's also free. It's also free, so I will give it that. So if you want some new game that, you know, you want to have something probably different from some other games, Project Maiden would probably be a game that would be something you guys can check out, because it's free. It's completely, totally free. And if there is a site that says otherwise, let the developers know, because they specifically state when the game starts up that this game is free. So until next time, this is Melkadrian, and this is Project Maiden. I'll see you guys next time. Have a great day, and happy gaming.